never be ashamed of yourself. Be proud of who you are and don't worry about how you are seen.
Hello everyone, my name is Megha Majumdar. I am 16 years old and I am from Dhanbad, the gold capital of our country.
These are my profiles and my measurements are 16, 32, 30, and my height is 5 feet 3 inches. I am in 12th standard and a proud student of Tata DAV school. I am a girl who owes millions of dreams. My family includes my little sister Mritika Majumdar and she is 4 years old. My mother Mrs. Anamika Majumdar and she is a housewife. My father Mr. Bamdev Majumdar and he is a serviceman and me. I recently lost my grandmother on January 23, 2020. I love shopping, traveling, photography and spending time with my friends and family. Yoga, cooking and exploring different cuisines are also among my favorites. Dance is my vein and writing is my heart. I often pen my feelings in my dear diary. My dream is to make my family proud and my ardent desire is to become a bank manager. I have participated in many dance and yoga competitions at district and inter-school levels but never got a platform to create an identity of my own. And on the way to achieve my goals, I got a wonderful platform, PhotoFox Miss Teen 2020. PhotoFox Miss Teen is creating a new hope for girls like me who think themselves that we aren't capable, we aren't presentable and kills her dreams by her own. Modeling is a great field, but our society isn't accepting it in a fair way. Even in this generation, it's a taboo for some communities. Wherever we go, our impression complements a lot to our personality. Our posture, body language, and the way we talk are remarkable for our first impression, whether it's a job interview or a family function. I like modeling because I think this is the best way to express myself. It also helps us in holistic development and gaining self-confidence. Modeling isn't only about posing, shooting, or walking on ramp. It's about uniqueness, being different, being the one and only and you, and I am unique. Start loving yourself. Only then others will also start loving you. This is among one of my favorite quotes collection. Thank you, PhotoFox, for selecting me and giving us a golden opportunity to be ourselves in this pandemic of COVID-19. So, it's my humble request to all the viewers, please stay home, use mask, have a healthy diet, maintain social distancing and stay safe because if you are fit, then only you can be lit.